Ring light versus softbox. Ring light versus softbox lighting, what is the difference anyway? If you have been shooting as a photographer for quite some time, you may be considering upgrading your material or investing in some new lighting equipment. So, let's dive into the video. Number 1. Ring lights. A ring light is a circular lighting setup that is typically lined with LED lights. These portable lights are easy to take with you on the go, which is why they are popular with many influencers and vloggers. But recently, they have become popular among the average person for online conferences, video calls, and creating content. The light intensity is managed with a remote, and many times the color temperature of the light is adjustable to create flattering portraits. A ring light helps to illuminate the subject's face and create a circular light inside the subject's eyes. Number 2. Situations to use ring lighting. As mentioned above, ring lights are most popular with influencers and online marketers. But this is changing as more of our lives are going online, and we need better lighting setups to look good on camera that is affordable and easy to use. If you are an amateur, this may be exactly what you are looking for to shoot in different locations. On the other hand, if you are more professional, you may want to have a closer look at softbox lighting. Number 3. Softbox light. Softbox light is mainly what professional studio photographers use. Soft lighting comes in many different shapes and sizes and offers much more control over creating different artistic styles and effects in photos. You can also use multiple softboxes while shooting, along with a professional backdrop. Typically, you will find a three-point lighting setup when using a softbox light source. These include the key light, fill light, and backlight. Softbox lighting can fulfill all three of these, meaning you will need multiple light sources instead of one like a ring light. Number 4. Situations to use a softbox light source. Portrait photographers often use softboxes to create the main light source on their subject. It is the best lighting setup by far if you have a studio and work with the clients regularly. You may also want to consider softbox lighting for your product photography. Number 5. Pussin Softbox Lighting Kit. This professional softbox lighting kit includes everything you would need for your in-home studio, including reflective material. Enjoy the benefits of continuous lighting with 85W light bulbs, two reflectors, softboxes, and multiple bulbs. Everything you need to know about the ring light versus softbox debate. We hope that you are now better educated to pick the best lighting for your next shoot. Whether you choose a ring light or softbox, you will now understand the difference between the two. Both light setups have their pros and cons, but you can make the best decision for yourself based on your wallet and needs.